trying to deliver it accurately.
And look at that, a goal here for Arsenal, who now have got themselves on top.